Okay guys, the weather's changed somewhat.
Believe it or not, it's still the same day, still the same country. And
as you can see with the rain, yeah, it's still Ireland.
Absolutely, it's back to normal weather. But we soldier on and...
Darren, you're still doing it for the kids obviously, but...
Absolutely.
What's the story with your trousers?
Well, as you can see, I wet my pants.
Oh, Darren.
I hurt myself just a little bit too much there.
Okay, and Paul, your rain trousers are where?
I'm saving them because I don't want to get them dirty.
Okay.
My best over there.
Okay, Kieran, can I just ask you, how do you feel about the team? Do you think they're prepared, really?
There's a little bit of hand-holding required, I would say.
Yes?
Lots of, Mummy, would you mind dressing me, please?
Yes?
Where's my lunchbox and, you know... Can have a kiss goodbye and all that kind of stuff. So
you never gave me a lunchbox.
Exactly. But sorry about that.
I think, Kieran, you're obviously kid into the hills here. What about Sheila?
Sheila,
I think you're looking very stylish today.
Ronnie tries to look as glamorous as this. It doesn't quite get there. I have the edge.
Exactly. Yeah.
I have the edge.
So there's rumour. See that you got it. Seeing the edge.